Good afternoon. Welcome to stay here in this beautiful spot. I'm Eric Lindgren. I'm the MC for the Brockton Symphony Orchestra, and I'm also a board member. I think it's coming up on 15 years I've been a member, and it's just a wonderful organization. I'd like to thank a few people here now. I'd like to thank Brockton Cable Access. They're doing the filming today, so you can see this concert a little bit later. And also to our faithful recording engineer over there, Steve Walsh. Let's give him a hand. We'd also like to thank Christ Congregation Church for this absolutely wonderful, spacious venue here. Today is a very special day for the orchestra. We're welcoming our new music director, John Masco, as you may remember. We had last year, the year before, we had six fabulous conductors, and John just kind of rose to the top. And here he is today with his first performance. We're thrilled to be collaborating with John, and I'm sure that you will really enjoy the exciting team that he's brought. And today, thanks again to John, we're truly honored to introduce you to a dazzling virtuoso, New York pianist, Ji Yoon Lee. So she'll be coming out. As you'll see in the lobby, we are raffling off two tickets to the Huntington Theater. And by the way, I did a little research. The two tickets are valued at $188. Not 88, $188. So you can pick up raffle tickets, and then during intermission, we're going to pick the winner right here. So please do go out and support the orchestra there. I'd like to say right now for everyone to silence their electronics. And please be courteous to the orchestra and your fellow concertgoers. If you need to leave during the concert, please do so in between the pieces of the movements. So right now, I'd like to welcome our concertmaster, Jenny Jin. Orchestra, music director John Masco.
I guess my parents caught the conductor's glasses. Welcome. It is my greatest pleasure to be able to join this orchestra this year. The Boston area is saturated with orchestras. They're everywhere, and most of them are more or less the same. This one is not. It is coming up in 2 years on 98 years in business. I got that the wrong way around. It's coming up on 100 years, and it is 98 this year. But from the first moment when I got up in front of this orchestra last year, I felt a really deep connection and a love of music making that just don't find too many places. So, you know, these conductor searches, you win some, you lose some. I'm very, very happy that I won this one. To get to play with these musicians is a fabulous privilege. We have a fantastic season planned for all of you, which I'll talk a little bit more about actually at the beginning of the second half of the concert. But for right now, I'd like to introduce our guest soloist for today. There are, I would say, as a recovering pianist myself, that every pianist who's good can play most repertoire well. But that doesn't mean that there aren't specializations or people who just have an extraordinary ability with a certain slice of repertoire or a certain composer. The famous pianists, the ranks of famous pianists are full of people like that. But and Jiu Lee is a fabulous pianist who can play anything fabulously. But when I first heard her play Beethoven, I just filed away in my mind that the next time I program Beethoven piano picture, she has to be the one to play it. We were extremely lucky to be able to get her here to do the third Beethoven piano concerto with us. I hope you'll give a warm Brockton welcome to Ji Yun Lee.
Thank you.
What a remarkable performance by you. Pretty stunning. Anyway, just a couple of real quick little announcements here. Please support the symphony to keep it flourishing like it is right now. Ticket sales provide less than a third of the cost of this concert. So you can do two things today. One is you can enter our special raffle, and the table is back there on the left, for the two tickets to the Huntington Theater. And we'll choose it in 15 minutes after the intermission. And the other thing you can do is to make a tax-deductible donation to the symphony. Just fill out the donation form and give it to our classical staff captain, Annette Coleman, and she's back there. Also, I'd like to invite everybody, I know it's a little premature, but we do have a wonderful Brockton Christmas concert coming up on Sunday, December 17th at the Brockton Home. Anyway, we're going to take a 15-minute intermission. We'll see you back in a bit. Now the moment that you've all been waiting for. Winner of the Huntington Theater tickets. We're going to have Emily Dunbar, our concert manager here, pick it.
Joy, G, I believe it's a G. And the ticket number is, do we have it, Joy?
Hey, Joy, congratulations. All right, well, thank you for supporting the symphony there, Joy. That was fun. Also, I'd like to invite everybody here after the concert. We have a wonderful reception downstairs with all sorts of goodies, and you can get to meet some of the musicians, some soloists, and Dr. John Nesko. So we'll see you downstairs after the concert is over. So right now, we'd like to welcome back music director John Nesko.
That is going to be a
on the scale that you should purchase your ticket for it now, the central piece of that concert is the Symphony No. 3 of Jordi Braga Santos, who is the most important Portuguese composer. And of course, if we are in this part of Massachusetts. This is Portugal Alley up here, extending down to Fall River and New Bedford and parts of Boston. Braga Santos was almost never performed here or anywhere in the United States, more often performed in Europe. But this will be a, guys, I can't guarantee that it's a New England premiere, but it has not been done anywhere in a long time. And it's a fabulous sort of nautical themed, late romantic piece. So come celebrate a little known around here, but unjustifiably little known Portuguese symphonist, and buy your ticket for our April concert. And then, of course, in December, we'll have traditional BRSO Holiday Pops, which is always a hit. We'll have it in a bigger hall because we will need it. We'll be in Brockton High School and collaborating with the Brockton High School Chorus on the three holiday songs from Home Alone, among other other Christmas classics. So come, bring the family. Second half of this concert is the Eighth Symphony of Dvorak, and would like to dedicate this symphony actually to my predecessor, James Orange, who was the conductor of his orchestra for a while up until his untimely death in 2021. And Dvorak was his favorite composer. And as I was going back through the archives, I was surprised to find that the orchestra had played basically every major orchestral composition of Dvorak except for this piece in the last 10 years or so. Symphony number 5, number 6, number 7, number 9, piano concerto, cello concerto, farmer overture, everything. But here today we're going to complete the decade and perform the 8th symphony. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Perfect Symphony. Congratulations, John, on your Perfect Concert as Brockton Symphony Music Director. Thank you, John. Wonderful concert. You see everybody now? Here's the reception. Thank you for coming.